Our Father in heaven,
yes,
that is the moon in heaven. Heaven means sky.
Our Father is not really the moon, is it?
Our Father appeared to me. This is how he appeared to me.
Yeah, but how do you know that was a father?
Because I saw him. I saw a father figure. Like, I'm looking at you at the moment.
Yeah, a father figure could be anyone. Does it mean that to be Almighty God?
Well, again, I am sharing with you my experience, and my experience is that the moon transformed into a human face.
I totally understand what you're saying.
And Abba,
but the question
like the
I'm asking
in heaven, the question you need to
answer is this: first and foremost, do you believe God is only one?
Yes.
Do you believe that God is Almighty?
He is the Creator.
Do you believe He's the Creator and He's the Almighty God?
I believe that He is our Father and He's the Creator.
Okay. Yes. Do you believe Almighty God is human?
Almighty God cannot be human.
Thank you. That father figure you saw, can it be Almighty God?
Yes.
But you said it cannot be human. But the father figure you saw was human. So you're contradicting yourself.
Our Father can transform Himself to any shape that He wants.
But you just said He cannot be human.
Yeah, you just said that.
Make up your mind. Can He be human or not?
You're asking me if Father is around us at the moment, like you and I, in a form of...
That wasn't my question.
This is my answer to you.
But that wasn't my question.
Can God be human? Yes, can God be human? Because I saw the moon transform into a human face and not to a tree and not into an angel with wings and not into a car.
Yeah, but...
It did transform to a father figure.
But hold on. Just because you saw the moon transforming into a human father figure.
Yes, face.
How did you make the connection to God Almighty?
Oh, Abba.
You know, you look like a gentleman who looks like a father figure.
Yes.
So if I saw you
in the moon, in heaven,
wherever,
in the no,
if I saw you, if I saw you, or if your children saw you in a dream, would they consider you to be Almighty God?
In a dream, I cannot answer
a vision.
I have no answer for that because I don't know. But again, what I can share with you is the real. Like, I am standing and looking at you at the moment. Looking at you at the moment. This is exactly how
it's realistic. You're trying to say
realistic. Yes.
But what I'm saying is, how did you make this leap of faith automatically that is Almighty God?
Because in the New Testament, listen, please. In the New Testament, it says, our Father in heaven. You understand that?
Yes. I know what you're saying. Mm-hmm. But
our Father in heaven.
Do anyone...
Where's the moon?
Listen.
May I ask you a question, please?
You made a statement. Let me come back to that. When you say, our Father in the New Testament, our Father in heaven, are you saying that when he says, our Father is literally someone like an old man with a beard?
This is how he appeared to me. Whether he is an old
man... I'm asking about the New Testament, not about your vision.
The reason that I did mention the New Testament, because it's written in English, and you understand English more than Arabic.
Like, yeah, exactly. And so do
like
you.
You said to me. No.
You understand English as well, right?
I understand English, Arabic, and Hebrew.
Okay, so if you understand all the three,
yes.
Does anywhere in the New Testament, or the Old Testament, does it say this father figure, who is in heaven, is in the shape or form of a human being?
Well, it says very clearly.
What?
Our Father,
who is in heaven.
Who is in heaven.
Yes.
Where is the moon? My question to you.
You see, you haven't answered my question.
But, okay. I saw visually that...
We heard what you saw.
Yeah.
How did you reach the conclusion that is Almighty God?
Because it says in the book, our Father in heaven.
It says in the book that God is not a man.
In the book says, our
Numbers
Father in heaven.
Numbers 23:19 in the Old Testament, it says God is not a man that he lies. What does that tell you? Anywhere, if you show me that this God is a human being, Almighty God is a human being, either in the Old Testament or the New Testament, then we have a point. But what you're saying is, automatically you saw this vision and you jumped to the conclusion that is Almighty God.
I didn't jump into conclusion.
You did, because you keep insisting that is all
Father. The Old Testament, Old Testament says, Avinu b'shamayim, Abana fis samawat.
Yes.
Yes?
In Arabic, it says a human being.
Our father, Abuna.
Does it say he's a human being?
Father.
Is a figure of
father,
speech.
Father, do you say to the, a horse, do you say to the horse, father?
No, you don't.
You don't.
Yes. Do you say to the moon, father?
I saw
the... Do you say to the moon, father? You don't.